passed away in my dreams. My aspirations seemed so self-assured, but now laughing at me. Privately a fantasy manifests in me, a secret life lived only in my head. Now I look in the mirror and the person that I see no longer seems so familiar to me. Like an acquaintance that you struggle to put a name to, that might be your reflection, but it's no longer you. So pardon my self-loathing. So what if I hate my face, my hair, my body and clothing? I may be too quick to judge me. What if I just don't like myself? How could anybody love me? Morose and self-decline, so self-obsessed, now longing to be more. Possibly overwrought, maybe overthought, so insecure, like everyone else. But I look at the magazines and I look at the TV. I see the glitterati being what they say I should be. Look through the old photographs, and though I never looked that way, with every day that passes, it feels further away. So pardon my self-loathing. So what if I'm reaching for a goal that I'll never be holding? Maybe what's inside that to fall.